Every day, cattlemen and women care for their land and their animals. They do so because they're committed to leaving what they have better than they found it. One by one, we're featuring the 2013 regional winners of the Environmental Stewardship Award. Now, let's head to Region 5 and the winning operation in Wyoming.
You'll find the headquarters for Padlock Ranch near the foothills of the Bighorn Mountains. Homer and Mildred Scott started the ranch in 1943 with 300 cows and 3,000 acres. Padlock is still owned by the Scott family, but it has greatly expanded to around 500,000 acres with land in both northern Wyoming and southern Montana.
We typically run about 11,000 mother cows, and we use a composite breed, and these heifers around me now are examples of these are replacement heifers. And they're about three-quarter English and a quarter continental.
Today, Padlock is led by Wayne Foscholz, who manages all the resources of the ranch with an eye toward long-term sustainability. Keeping the grasslands healthy and productive requires multiple grazing plans, since Padlock Ranch is made up of several unique ecosystems.
The ranch, it is probably 3 to 4 ecosystems, and of course all of that has to do with elevation and rainfall and so forth. We have some areas that will average around 8 inches of precip a year, and we have some that could reach 18. So our cropping and livestock plans involve considering what all of those differences are.
We've got the system in place where we have good people that know how to manage grass, they know how to manage cattle, and we rely on them to keep track of all this different land areas that we have to manage.
To better distribute water throughout the property, Padlock Ranch has constructed over 20 miles of pipeline. In addition, fencing has been installed to keep cattle out of riparian areas, stabilizing stream banks and enhancing water quality.
On a really hot day, these cattle are just like you and I would be. They want to be in the water. And so when they're in it, they're tromping around, they're kicking up all the dirt and mud and so forth, and they're knocking off all of the banks around. So by protecting that, we keep the water quality better and it lasts longer.
The ranch irrigates 5,000 acres of farmland, growing corn, small grains, and alfalfa to support the winter feeding program and supply the feedlot. Padlock uses precision agriculture technologies to increase crop performance while maintaining environmental quality. All of these efforts have the added benefit of improving thousands of acres of habitat for wildlife.
Anytime you improve water, or anytime you do things to improve the quality of the grasses, the wildlife benefit.
They realize the importance of how these conservation projects help their land for the future. It's not just for now, it's for decades into the future.
Padlock Ranch has partnered with agencies like NRCS and the EPA on a variety of projects. One effort allowed the ranch to reclaim 450 acres of old mining ground, which was then converted into productive pasture land. Another major undertaking was the cleanup and rechanneling of the Tongue River, which runs throughout the ranch.
We could see that there were places that were deteriorating, and there were places that people had used things like car bodies or old tires and so forth in the rivers to try to keep them from getting on the farmland. What we've done is gone in and taken those out and put in more natural structures with rocks and large trees and so forth that will help protect those areas.
While the Tongue River in itself, whether it's how it looks may or may not in the short term impact our profitability, it is part of our goal and our sustainability effort to make sure that thing is kept up, that it looks nice, that it's functioning as the watershed that it's supposed to.
There's always something that they're doing that's fascinating, cutting edge, leading the conservation charge in some way. They have a real conservation mindset and it fits well with their production agriculture. They've demonstrated that the two can be paired together very successfully and benefit both.
The gates are always open for groups that want a first-hand look at Padlock's conservation practices. Wayne also uses social media to share images of life on the ranch and to connect with people outside the cattle industry. At Padlock Ranch, they're committed to living as stewards of the land and have set a standard that can be used as an example for future generations.
Sustainability will be part of this ranch forever. I mean, I think that it's key to what we do. We're growing and raising these animals with the principles that are important to keep this ranch working for perpetuity.
I see the results. I know the benefits of being a good steward and taking care of the land, and just in the short time, 10, 15 years, you can see a difference. I think our culture that we've developed on our ranch, our desire to everyone to do a good job and to take care of the land is really important.
Help NCBA members improve the environmental sustainability of our industry by becoming a member of the National Cattlemen's Beef Association. Just give us a call at 1-866-USA-BEEF or email us at c2c@beef.org.